Man remanded for fatally stabbing wife in East Bank Essequibo. Melroy La Rose, a 24-year-old resident of Parika Backdam, East Bank Essequibo, EB, appeared before Magistrate Zamilla Ally-Seepaul at the Leonora Magistrates Court on Friday. He was remanded to prison for the fatal stabbing of his wife, Nikesha Sutton, during an argument earlier this month. La Rose was not required to plead to the indictable charge, which states that on March 4, 2024, he murdered 24-year-old Sutton at Parika Backdam, EB. According to reports, the tragic incident occurred following a heated argument between LaRose and Sutton, triggered by the former's return home in an inebriated state. Despite efforts by Sutton's sister to intervene, the situation escalated into a physical altercation between the couple. In a drunken state, LaRose instructed Sutton to leave their home, prompting her to gather some belongings and head towards her sister's nearby residence. However, as she traversed a track, LaRose attacked and fatally stabbed her in the neck with a broken glass bottle. Sutton collapsed, and LaRose fled the scene on foot. Sutton was rushed to the Leonora Cottage Hospital, where she was pronounced dead. LaRose was subsequently apprehended by the Taimari Police Station 2 days later. At the court appearance, LaRose was remanded to prison until March 28, 2024. The Guyana Police Force extends its condolences to the family and friends of Nikesha Sutton and assures the public that justice will be served in this tragic case.